Hey guys, today I want to show you how to make the cute decor of pants. Such kawaii guys will cheer you up. I hope you like it, so let's start. I have there such pants. I take polymer clay, put on the tip of the pen. Now I will do the ears. Oh, I forgot to say, it will be a rabbit. Pink rabbit, cute pink rabbit, or rather head of a cute pink rabbit. I fastened ears to the head. There will be eyes and mouth. Neatly remove it from the pan. Now I'll make a cute bear. I'm shaping head, then cut out the shape of ears and fasten to the head. Remove it from the pan. In the same way, I do head of a panda. Actually, I like all sorts of cute things, and I hope you will like this idea. Now I will bake it in the oven. To attach the head to the pan and fix the ears. Now I'm polishing with sandpaper. I remove all the surface imperfection. I draw face, use acrylic paint because they dry quickly. finally I cover glossy varnish. Thanks for watching. Also, I hope everything was clear for you. If you have any questions, write to the comments. Bye!